नमस्कार, आई मेट काशी बाबू, आई वॉज काशी जेठू, पंडित काशीनाथ मुखर्जी, व्हेन आई वॉज लाइक 16 और 17। एंड पंडित शंकराचार्य जी एंड श्री बिमलाचार्य जी माई गुरु टोल्ड मी अबाउट जेठू, एंड देन आई हर्ड सो मच स्टोरीज अबाउट हिम, एंड सो आई वॉज लिटल स्केयर्ड टीनेजर टू मीट हिम, सो आई वेंट विथ माई फादर। एंड The first, he wanted me to play for 15 minutes, so I played for him, and after 7-8 minutes, he told me to stop and start right from the beginning, all over again. So I was a little startled, and then I started, and obviously now I have to find new ways to begin with, because the old style won't what I played. One match, so I tried a new style, and within 5 minutes he again stopped and told me to play again. And this time I started, and then he stopped me and said that I started with I remember a meet, so he said that, what did you play? I said Sasani. He said, no, that's not Sasani. Said then Dha Sani, no, that's not Dha Sani Sani. So then he told me it's Dha Sani Re Sani Sani. So his teaching was, whatever you play, even it's you're creating at the moment, you should be completely aware of what are you doing and what are the notes being played. And that's how the whole thing started. If it comes naturally to you, that's okay, but you should know what are you doing, the logical reasonings behind a creation. So, and then so many, whatever music, whatever we play, we owe so much to him. It's like without him, whatever I play, it wouldn't be even tolerable. The way he used to teach us was amazing. So when you start a bandish, that count of the 16 beats or whatever beat cycle should always be with you, and you have to play tans accordingly. And tans, if you are playing extemporaneously, you should be very careful about how the construction of the tan, so that the melodious, it should sound melodious and at the same time very complete. And that's a quest. And always told us to find our voice through our instruments, so that to develop a style, if he played something and told me to copy, he would want us to make variations of the same thing. So that way we always develop, and there's always a quest to search for new things. And today we are all grateful wherever we stand musically because of him. And probably one of the best teachers in studies or through or music, whatever I have faced, probably he's one of the best teachers I have met in my whole life. And Rambhai is doing such a wonderful work through ICMC to paying a tribute to the great maestro, our guru, Pandit Kashinath Mukherjee, our Kashi Jethu. We are all grateful to be a part of it. Thank you so much.